नाम लो।
हेलो
ओ माय गॉड, इट्स रियली सॉरी टू यू बिकॉज आई फॉरगेट टू अनम्यूट माइक। रियली रियली सॉरी। ओके, तमारा माथी कोई कीधु नहीं कि माइक बंद से मैडम यू कांट हियर एनीथिंग।
चैट में तो लाइक हूँ मैडम।
चैट में लाइक हो तो सॉरी बट आई कांट सी। ओके ओके, डोंट वरी। आई थिंक तो दिस टू टॉपिक यू होप यू अंडरस्टूड।
हेलो
द
मैम,
फर्स्ट थिंग यस स्टूडेंट
मैम तमे मीटिंग लॉक करी छे, बीजा जॉइन नथी થઈ શકતા।
ओके, तो हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट हैव अ प्रॉब्लम टू जॉइन द मीटिंग?
मैम 021 मित्रा बढ़िया।
You say the meet login again.
Okay, ma'am.
So the student, sorry for this type of misunderstanding and this type of things because I forget to unmute my mic and I'm continuously I'm speaking and I didn't know about the you are able to. Okay, so don't worry, I'm taking the just a short quick review. Look here, this is the cube. Remember the surface area and the volumes formula. In your syllabus, the letter surface area is not available in your syllabus, so you must remember the total surface area and volume. Total surface area represent a sum of all sides areas of the cube, and the all side is represent a square. So area of the square is the length square. If you take the this is the 6s square, not s. This formula is a 6s square, and it's a 4a square. So remember it. The formula for the cube. For the surface area is 6s square and the volume is a cube. Similarly, the same thing is happen in the cuboid. Cuboid, that's mean the just the difference between the cube and cuboid is cuboid cube has all sides are equal, all faces are equal, but in the cuboid whose length, width, and breadth all are different. So this thing is represent a cuboid. Whose length, width, and height all are different. The first face, which opposite to you, it's always represent a rectangle. And you know about the area of the rectangle is L into B, L into H, and L into W, anything. So the surface area of the cuboid is just the sum of all the area of the rectangles. 2 is common from it. This is represent a surface area's formula of the cuboid. Then the volume of the cuboid is just take the product of this. So the student, this is the volume of the cuboid. Now the next thing, this is the you remember the lbh means repeat with your hand. By width, both are equal, similar things. So again, the lateral surface area is not in syllabus. Lateral surface area just represent sum of all area of four sides. Lateral surface area, that's mean you ignore the top and bottom part of your cuboid. That's mean the open cuboid is represent a lateral surface area. But the total surface area means the cuboid has a six sides, and take the sum of areas, it represents a total surface area, and the volume is just a product of lbh. Sometimes the b is the width is denoted by the width. Okay, so this formula I think we already studied in the I think in tutorial. Now the next one, yes, this is a beautiful example, all of you. We know about these two things. First thing, the surface area, and we know about the volume. So we have a two formula. These two formula you must remember, and I'm asking to something to you. This is the formula of the volume, LWH, yeah, LBH, and this is the formula of a surface area, to LB, LH, LBH, and gone. So in this question, they said, look the screen and tell me what you. So the student, look here, this is your question. So first of all, to read the question, each of these cubes has the same volume. So every cube has the same volume. Then find the missing length. અહીંયા જેટલા પણ આપણે ક્યુબ્સ આપેલા છે ને બધાની સેમ બધાનું વોલ્યુમ સેમ છે ધેટ્સ મીન્સ ધે હેવ ઓલ હેવ અ સેમ કેપેસિટી ટુ ગેઇન સમથિંગ ઇન ઇટ સો ટેલ મી ધ લેન્થ યા મિસિંગ સાઇડ્સ એની મિસિંગ સાઇડ ઇટ મે બી લેન્થ વિથ ઓર બીથ યા હાઈટ સો વોટ યુ કેન ડુ. Anyone have an idea about this question? Look the old figure, and this give the one hint to you. Each cube has every cube has a same volume. So what you could do? આ ક્વેશ્ચન ની અંદર તમને એ વસ્તુ આપેલી છે કે આટલા બધા ક્યુબ આપેલા છે, આ બધા ક્યુબોઇડ છે, સોરી ઓલ આર ક્યુબોઇડ્સ. એમાં કીધું છે આ બધા ક્યુબોઇડ નું વોલ્યુમ સરખું છે, સેમ વોલ્યુમ છે. આ બધા ક્યુબોઇડ ની અંદર એક સરખી વસ્તુ તમે સમાડી શકો. તમે 5 કિલો ઘઉં લીધા હોય તો બધા 5-5 કિલો ઘઉં સમાઈ શકે. પણ કીધું છે એની જે મિસિંગ સાઈડ છે એ ફાઇન્ડ કરો. તો કોઈ કોઈને આઈડિયા આવે છે શું કરશું આપણે? The given thing is every cube has the same volume and you can find the missing sides. So what happened in this question? What is the answer? What is the procedure to find the missing side? Anyone have idea? Anyone has idea? You just unmute yourself and tell me. So, okay, I'm asking to you randomly. And please unmute yourself. The first thing, this question is passed to the... Yes, let me start with the enrollment number 2, Karan Vaghela. Karan?
Yes, ma'am.
Unmute yourself and tell me the what you can do if you have a question like this.
Samjhanu nahi, ma'am.
Look your screen. The question for everyone is you have a all cube, every cube is every each and every cube whose volume is same. Then find the missing length. So if you have a one cube like the vertical cube, look at the vertical cube. This is a vertical cube. I'm moving arrow this side. So if I want to find the C, what can I do? અહીંયા ક્વેશ્ચન ની અંદર આપેલું છે કે બધા ક્યુબ્સ છે બધાના વોલ્યુમ સરખા છે, તો દરેકની મિસિંગ સાઈડ મેળવો તો શું કરશો? કરણ, યુ હેવ એની આઈડિયા?
વોલ્યુમ ઇક્વલ ટુ ઓલું આપણે ક્યુબોઇડ વાળું ફોર્મ્યુલા મૂકવાનું.
પછી વોલ્યુમ શું છે આ ક્યુબનું? ઓકે ઓકે ઓકે, ચલો ધ નેક્સ્ટ નંબર 3, દિયા, વોટ યુ થિંક અબાઉટ ધીસ ક્વેશ્ચન? યસ દિયા વોરા, અડમિટ યોર સેલ્ફ.
મેમ,
યસ,
આ બધા ક્યુબ નું વોલ્યુમ સરખું છે?
હા, મારું ક્વેશ્ચન માં જ આપેલું છે કે એવરી ક્યુબ હેવ અ સેમ વોલ્યુમ.
તો એનું વોલ્યુમ તો 216 આવે ને બધાયનું? તો
હા, તો મિસિંગ સાઈડ મેળવી શકો ને.
હા,
યુ હેવ અ 4 ક્વોન્ટિટી એન્ડ 3 ક્વોન્ટિટીઝ આર ગિવન, સો યુ આર એબલ ટુ ફાઇન્ડ ધ વન અને રીમેનિંગ ક્વોન્ટિટીઝ. ઓકે, સો ડોન્ટ વી વેસ્ટ અવર ટાઈમ, જસ્ટ લુક એટ ધ સ્ક્રીન. સ્ટુડન્ટ, આઈ થિંક યુ ડોન્ટ ફોકસ ઓન યોર સ્ક્રીન. Look at the one cube, this cube. This cube have given all things. Whose length is given? Its breadth is given and its height also given. If you find the volume of this cube, volume of it, this first, I give you the name is first. This first cube, whose volume is LBH, that's been the product of these three things. It's LBH. If you take the product of every length, it's 2, 12, and 1. I don't know which is LBH because I just talked of these three things. As a 144 into 2, that is 288. This is the volume of every cube. Look here, they give you the one beautiful thing. All cube has the same volume. That means I got the volume of first cube. That means every cube has the same volume. If I want to find the length of this one, E, and I know the volume, the formula is a product of these three things. Volume, that's when I can multiply the 4 into 6 into E. I got the volume is 288. Because they told us the volume of the H cube is the same. So if I find any side, the volume of the AB cube is 288. And this is the 4 into 6 multiplied by E. You are easy to find it. It's 288 divided by 24. Is equal to E, and this is the 12. Is 12. Hope you understood. This is just a mind stroke question. આ રીતે ફાઇનલ એક્ઝામમાં પૂછાતું નથી, બટ ક્યારેક પૂછે તો તમને આવડવું પણ જોઈએ. આવી રીતે બે ત્રણ સરસ કેબ આપે ને, પાંચ છ માર્ક્સનો ક્વેશ્ચન આપે તો કરી નાખાય, આમાં કઈ અઘરું નથી. તો કરવાનું શું છે? ક્વેશ્ચન અંદર આપેલું છે એક એવો તો ક્યુબ છે કે જેની બધી સાઈડ આપેલી છે, એમ નહીં તમે કરી ડાયરેક્ટ કરી શકો. તો તમે બધાને જોવો છો, તમને કઈ નથી દેખાતું, પણ જસ્ટ ફોકસ ઓન ધ વન ક્યુબ હુઝ ઓલ સાઈડ્સ આર ગિવન. ઓકે, તો ધીસ ઇઝ ધ LBH આર ગિવન, સો ધેટ્સ રિપ્રેઝન્ટ યુ આર એબલ ટુ ફાઇન્ડ ધ વોલ્યુમ. સો ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ યુ કેન ફાઇન્ડ ધ વોલ્યુમ. Then you are able to find any missing side. Because they have one condition to follow. And this condition is every cube has same volume. If you want to find any missing side, you just take the volumes formula and put it in it. You are able to find any missing sides. Hope you understood. Understood or not?
Yes.
Okay. If you understand, so tell me the answer of this question. What is the length of this side? Number this B. I want to this two. The missing side B, length of B is what?
Three.
Okay, right? Very good. So length of B is 3. Here we have no unit, so don't need to about any units. Okay, so this is a really beautiful question. If you don't understand, every time you ask me, madam, yeah, nahi samjhato, yeah, nahi samjhato, to hu tamne solve kar des. Okay, but now we are able to find every cube. Okay, but no, don't write type in your homework. Let's be moving on to the next example, next thing. That this is the cylinders and their area, surface area, and their volume. There are the many examples which are available on our sites around us. Cylinders in our home, to mall and mall to school, everywhere we can see the cylinder shape. But cylinder have a two types, open cylinder and the closed cylinder. Open cylinder, that's when you have any, yes, open cylinder, that's mean your pipe, any pipe, any plastic pipe, it represents an open cylinder. જેને ઉપર અને નીચેનો કોઈ ભાગ ના હોય ને, ઇફ યુ એગ્રી ઓન ધ ટોપ એન્ડ બોટમ, સો ધીસ ટાઈપ ઓફ થિંગ્સ રિપ્રેઝન્ટ અ પાઇપ ઇઝ અ સિલિન્ડર્સ. ઇફ યુ ઇન્ક્લુડ ધ ઓપન એન્ડ ટોપ બોટમ મીન્સ ક્લોઝ સિલિન્ડર, લાઈક યોર કોક બોટલ, યોર એની ટીન, So this thing is represent a closed cylinders. So in your syllabus, you remember the two formula for the cylinders. When you have open cylinder, and second, you have a closed cylinders. Open, that means the both side. You just count the surface area, lateral surface area, not ignore the top and bottom. If they ask to find the total surface area, you just add the top and bottom. You and all you know the capacity of the volume, that is capacity, this always represent a volume. Here you have a cylinder, look at the cylinders. The upper cylinder just mean the surrounding the surface. And the closed cylinder, that means you can close the both sides. You can give them top and bottom both. So look, student, this is the formula. Here we can, first of all, we have a two formula. Look here. This is your cylinders. If you cut this cylinder into middle, and this cylinder is convert into the rectangle. And this cylinder's length, because I cut it, so it convert into the rectangle's form. So this length, it's always 2 pi r. Because in the top and bottom, both sides have a circle. And the length of the circle, that means the circumference of the circle is always 2 pi r. So the first formula to find the surface area, if they're asking you, but in real language, we can see this is the lateral surface area. But in your syllabus, in your tutorial, everywhere they use the surface area. So for the don't misunderstanding, we can represent the surface area by the 2 pi r h. L length means 2 pi r and height is h, then the area of this part. It's represent the surface area. This is the 2 pi r h. Now the total surface area, that's mean S A represent the surface area. And S A, it's represent the total surface area. Now I can find the TSA. TSA, that's mean this rectangle sheet, and also we adding the two circles areas. So rectangle sheet's areas is 2 pi r h, and this two circles area, it's a 2 times pi r square. Common it something, if you take in the both equation, you have a 2 pi r common. So this is the h plus r. These are the formula to find the total surface area. So remember these two things. Here they use the surface area only, but we can say this is the total surface area, not the surface area. So if they ask you in your tutorial and in any question, surface area, that's mean you just take the product of, you just find the rectangle sheet's area, and the total surface area means the rectangle sheet plus two circles areas. They represent the total surface area. Now, the next things, these are the things which is on your screen. Volume. Volume, they represent as cylinders. And this is the pi r square h. So student, please, you must remember, but in your syllabus, they're asking you, this is say the surface area, and this say is the total surface area, and volume is a V, okay? So remember this three formula. The next thing, let me calculate this surface area. This is your homework, surface area, total surface area, and the volume. Because we all things discuss in the tutorial. So we don't need to go more and more in deeply. Here again, you can find the surface area, total surface area, and their volume. Homework. The many students submit their homework last day's homework, but many are not doing something. So you do your work, give your best. In this question, you have a radius. Is 3 and the height is 2 centimeters. And in this question, you have diameter is 14. And all students, you must remember the relation between the radius and diameter. Diameter is always half of radius. So 14, that means the 14 by 2, it's a 7 centimeter your radius. And height is given 10 centimeter. So you calculate the surface area, total surface area, and volume of your cylinders. Now we're moving on to the last two things. This is your sphere. Sphere is just a sphere. It has a no top and bottom. All sides are, means all same, all the curve are equals. So, कोई एम नहीं पूछता मैडम से सर स्पीयर है वो खुलो होए के बंद होए पर दिस एट इज सर्कल सो द स्पीयर जस्ट ओनली रिप्रेजेंट द सरफेस एरिया नॉट द टोटल सरफेस एरिया नॉट द लेटरल सरफेस एरिया सो लुक हियर द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द सर्कल एंड द स्पीयर द सर्कल्स एरिया जस्ट यू डोंट यू एवरीवन नो अबाउट द सर्कमफेरेंस starting from the any point and reach again that point area that's mean a disk which occupies some space this thing is represent area if you add four disks four cross disks like this way you got the surface area of the sphere A volume, that means the capacity of your sphere. So this thing is represent a volume. So student, you must remember this two formula. Surface area is just the sum of four circles. The area of the circle is pi r squared. If adding this four circle, you can give the sphere. So such type of the four great circle in this sphere. So there are the some relation between you have remember these two formula surface area represent a pi r square says no sorry the 4 pi r square and their volume is a 4 upon 3 pi r cube when r is represent a radius So here the no total surface area. Just we can about the thing of the sum of the all areas. So it's related with the lateral surface area. That's mean only the surface area. So this is the question for you. We can find the surface area and the volume of the following things. Then what happens? The formula of the surface area for the sphere. You have a radius is 220 centimeter. Surface area is 4 pi r square. Put it all thing. It's 222 by 7. Radius is 22 twice. If you take the product of it and it's divided by. So it is. So this is the 6.6
spheroid four. Okay, into two, three times. Into two. And this divided by seven.
Six आवे का three zero आवे. Three zero
four. Four into आवे ने. Four into yes,
22 yes. by yeah, seven. It's a four, not a two. Right, right. That is a 608, right? The surface area represents area, so its unit is area square, any quantity square. So this is the centimeter square. Now we can find the volume of it. Volume of the sphere is 4 upon 3 pi r cube. Put it all three in it. This is the 4 pi, pi is 22 by 7. In the 22 cube.
Four four six two zero. That. 19.
It's a 446 20.19 centimeter cube. So these are the formula to find the surface area and the volume of a sphere. Hope you remember this formula. So now, this is the end of your unit number 2. And the student pupils, first of all, remember this today. This is your lecture. And tomorrow, which is your time to take a lecture? 10:30. So the student, your tomorrow's lecture will be postponed. Okay. When I take it, I will give you the time. But this 2 weeks, it's not possible to take your tomorrow's lecture because tomorrow I have a viva of a electrical branches for 4 semesters. So I'm not able to take your tomorrow's lecture. Because I'm engaged in the 9 to 5 in the 4th semester. So tomorrow, that's mean 11:30 to 12:30. I'm not able to take your lectures. So tomorrow you are free.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ani pehla na je shukravar hato to enu je lecture nu mokli dejo ne class work.
Kai branch ma baki che?
Tame khali Thursday nu j mukyu che. Lecture 6.
Lecture 6. Okay. Okay. 6 ni the su banayu tumhe. Okay, chalo hun joy ne mokli des. Okay. Lecture book ni baat kare chho na lectures ni.
Ha.
Okay, chalo hun
ema semi circle ne evu kai katu badhu.
E nathi mukyu. Te joyu?
Ha.
તમે
લોકો જોવો છો
ના મેમ નથી લેક્ચર 6 સુધી
સેવન માં શું કરાવ્યું એવું બધું ચલો કરી દઈશ ડોન્ટ વરી ઓકે આજ કરી દઈશ તમારે જેટલા લેક્ચર બાકી હશે એ કરી દઈશ અને કાલ સાંભળી લો કાલ 11:30 to 12:30 તમારો લેક્ચર પોસ્ટપોન થયો છે એ હું ક્યારે લઈશ એવું તમને નેક્સ્ટ વીકમાં કહીશ બટ નેક્સ્ટ વીક સુધી પોસિબલ નથી એ લેક્ચર્સ લેવો એટલે કાલ તમારે લોકોને લેક્ચર્સ નથી યુ આર ફ્રી ફોર ટુમોરો બીકોઝ ટુમોરો આઈ હેવ અ વાઇવા એન્ડ વર્ક ઇન ધ સેમેસ્ટર 4 So I'm engaged in 9 to 5 o'clock. Okay, you got it? Understood? Yeah, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now you are free for today. Ready for the attendance?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, 1 minute. So the student, please unmute yourself. Electrical branch, be ready.
Yes, ma'am.
Number one.
Yes, ma'am.
Number two. Okay, one done. Now you are free for today. You can go. Number two.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, number three.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Number four.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Number five. Number six and seven number.
Yes, ma'am.
So, चलो कोई इलेक्ट्रिकल में बाकी any student remaining in electrical branch?
No.
Okay, now electrical student, you are free for today. Go and do your work. Next student, civil branch, please unmute yourself. Civil, number one. Number two.
Present, ma'am.
Okay, number three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Aishwarya. Nine.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. 10 number civil.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. 11.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. 12.
Yes, ma'am.
Chalo koi civil mein baki? Any student remaining in civil branch?
Yes, ma'am. Roll number 8.
Roll number 8 done. Okay. Now the chemical student, unmute yourself. Civil student, you may go now. Chemical number one, Madina. Number three.
Present, ma'am. Ma'am, Madina, nice network issue also.
Okay, chalo, done. Number four. Number five. Number six.
Ma'am, number four na network issue.
Okay, four have an network issue. Number six.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Number seven. Eight.
Present, ma'am.
Okay, nine.
Present, ma'am.
Okay, ten.
Present, ma'am.
Okay, 11. 12. 13.
Present, ma'am.
12 done. Okay. 13 number. 14.
Present, ma'am. 13.
Okay, 13. 14.
Present, ma'am.
Okay, 15.
Present, ma'am.
Okay, 15 done. 16. Niketa.
Ma'am, maine kaha tha network issue tha. Mic on not tha.
Okay. 17 number.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. 18, 19, 20. Pascal.
Present, madam.
Okay. 21. 22.
Present, ma'am.
ओके चलो कोई बाकी प्रेजेंट नहीं अंदर एनीवन इज रिमेनिंग इन केमिकल ब्रांच
मैडम 11 नंबर 11 नंबर
पूछे नाम
भूमित मकवाणा
ओके एनीवन अदर
हां मैम 06 हेलो मैम
हां बोल
016 निकिता
निकिता कदी नहीं खुदारो चलो अबे कोई बाकी छे तो आज मैं टेटलू राखिए कल तुम्हारे फ्री यू कैन एंजॉय सीधा मंडे मरसू ओके हैव अ गुड डे
इलेक्ट्रिकल फॉर्स.